Here's something cool happening in Robbinsdale, a little free library for movies. Travis Stone started it, saying he simply wants to share movies with others, especially people who may not be able to afford all the streaming services. You can find it outside a store called Fly Vintage. There are about 70 of these free blockbusters around the country, including a few others in Minnesota. He started it off with some DVDs, some Blu-rays from his own collection of hundreds of movies, but he encourages others to add their own.
I hope a little bit of a community grows up around it. I love movies and always have, and I love the idea of sharing them with people, even though people like to stream more now, but you know, there's something to be said for physically having it and watching it. And so many people watch movies on their screens and phones and tablets and laptops, which just really isn't the way they're meant to be enjoyed.
He says this all goes by the honor system, and you can keep up with what's being added or message Stone on Facebook. We have a link in this story on our website.